Hello guys, welcome back, and I'm playing the dwarf SideQuest, and I'm exactly the same place where I left, and I couldn't. Yeah, I'm so tired. Come on. I couldn't. Those are normal foes.
Follow me, Atreus. When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh, I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know
what. It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
I really hate that guy, man. Seriously. I really fucking despise that guy. Nope. Nope. I hate that guy. Okay, now he can.
Watch your
land. Nothing.
I'm
over.
Literally nearby. I can hear the crow. Yep. Buying or I'm one near. Okay. Drop.
Wish they were harder. Is that weird?
Oh, where the fuck you are, bro?
What happened over there?
Oh, I see you. Hello.
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Ready yourself!
Holy fuck. Where's the other guy? I know, boy.
From behind!
Boy! Just kill that dude. Okay, thank you.
I'm ready!
Oh, yeah. That hurt. Shoot it. Nice shooting. Tough luck.
I wonder why they left this whetstone behind. If Sindri wants it, it must be really useful.
I still think that's better than this one. Oh, it can... Shit, man. I will keep that anyway.
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Oh, Yeah, I see the way.
I wish Mom were here.
Nice shot! Over here.
Sir. There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow. This goes on
we'll
and on.
Read that later on.
Father, forgive me. Filled with remorse. Forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the storeroom.
How did it go at the stronghold?
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble.
No. I'm good with my one.
I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up!
He said. I didn't ask for it back. Why? Is that a piece of my braided mistletoe arrow adorning your quiver? A little memento of your good pal Sindri? I'm so terribly touched.
What the fuck he just said? I don't know, but thank you guys for watching, and I will be back with another part of God of War 2018, and my damn, now it feels like I'm playing God of War. Now it feels like I'm playing God of War. Finally, I have my blades here. Okay. Damn, boy. Damn, boy. Love it. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. And as always, if you like, if you dislike, and subscribe if you do. And see you in the next video. And keep gaming. Don't mock gaming.